Hello friends, in this video we are going to see how to convert a practical voltage source into a practical current source. So I'm having a practical voltage source. So as we discussed earlier, practical voltage source will have a voltage value along with a small resistor connected in series. So I will name this resistor as RSC, and this entire combination I will consider as a practical voltage source. Now this practical voltage source we have to convert into equivalent practical current source. So first I will draw a practical current source. As we know, practical current source consists of a current value and a large resistance connected parallel to it. So this combination is a practical current source. Now just drawing a practical current source does not make a sense. We need to correlate values of VRSC with I and RSH. So simply by Ohm's law I can say the current I is given as V divided by RSC. And whatever the value of RSC I am having, that will be same as RSH. Meaning the value of resistor will remain same, but the orientation will change. Meaning here it is coming in series, but here same value resistor will come in parallel. And third thing is how to determine the direction of this current. So direction of current, so I'll consider arrowhead. That means arrowhead in a current source implies positive polarity of voltage source. Meaning, since positive polarity is given like this, current direction or arrowhead will be like this. So here we have considered how to convert a practical voltage source into a practical current source, because in subsequent videos we are going to see how to use a conversion of source, voltage source to a current source, and current source and a voltage source. Using this technique, we can reduce our problem and get an answer quickly. Thank you.